saying their mission was successful? Now, overpowering your father, a girl's got to do it every now and again, you know. Sucking all the milk out of a yak is a vicious crime in third world countries. So, sucking all the milk out of a yak is my final answer.
All right.
You can tell my style already. Analytical.
All right, Damien, you're...
All right. Blank, awesome in theory, kind of a mess in practice.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
I had a lot of good ones for this one, but I like this.
Oh, Philip.
It's a lot more subtle than the rest.
Ah! Hands up, mess better.
Hands, Basil!
Basil.
Yeah, I'll make this a best moment series.
Apple bottom jeans.
Apple
bottom jeans.
Alright, nice, yep. Alright, suicidal thoughts, awesome in theory, kind of a mess in practice. A bleached asshole, awesome in theory, kind of a mess in practice.
You're bleached.
When you fart and a little bit comes out, the hardworking Mexican and child protection.
Don't take it a bit far.
When you fart and a little bit comes out, it's not an awesome in theory. That's all I have to say. I don't like that in the first place, anyway. The hardworking Mexican, alright.
It's not a mess in practice.
I don't get how that's a mess.
What if he's illegal?
Oh, then you gotta...
Yeah. Well, no, then
yeah,
we...
That's not awesome.
Well, no, it's when you replace them daily, that's when it's...
No, bad. it's the thing with that is, though, is that you have to replace... You have to make sure Donald Trump doesn't know.
Oh, yeah.
Stop it. Damn it. That's
that,
a hard work. The hardworking Mexican was so gold if you thought illegal from the beginning.
All right, Hayden, you have to read it out to us.
All right. Honey, I have a new role play. I want to try tonight. You can be blank, and I'll be blank.
Ooh, okay. We have to choose two in this one.
Jeez.
Mine's good.
I'm waiting to see it again.
And I know Hayden's sense of humor. So.
Yeah.
Alright, you just do the you can be in film.
Alright, honey, I have a new role play. I want to be in a death ray, and I'll be heartwarming orphan. 1,000 Slim Jims, 34.
Oh my
all my
God,
friends dying, Thunderful 4 and robots just went to a party. A pinata full of scorpions, and a 0.7 wasted hip ratio. I'm gonna have to go with this one. Oh, no, not that one. Oh. That one and that one. Oh.
You only click one.
Just click one.
Can only click
oh
one
my.
Bitch.
Yeah!
I had to deform.
Yeah. I had the robots.
See, if you're able to pick two different, I was going to pick deformed and the...
Mine had so much, like, complexity to it, though, because once all your friends die, tentacle becomes much more fun.
If you can't handle blank, you'd better stay away from blank.
What? It's not even English, film.
I think I'm the only person who... Does anyone here know what an Oedipus complex is?
What?
Exactly. I'm the only one who could understand this card. Damn it.
Oh my
what
God.
Was that? I'm going to look it up.
This is amazing.
Oedipus. Oedipus complex. I'll give you a hint. It involves fucking your mother.
Oh, God, no.
Wop, wop, wop,
wop. Ah, shit. I don't want to... Aha! Gold!
Gold! Right, if you can't handle getting eaten alive by Guy Fieri, you'd better stay away from whatever Kwanzaa is supposed to be about. A disappointing salad? Exploding pigeons? The size of my penis?
Oh my God,
giant beauty pageants?
You're not even saying a sentence.
Neither of you. Yeah.
Oh, just stop.
After the first one, you really.
Stop.
No, you gotta read it in the sentence. It's context.
Why can't be reading this?
Unless it just becomes one white card sounded funnier alone.
But don't you know I won't actually be able to actually say it out loud because of Johnny.
Oh no. I'll do it for you. I'll do it for you.
If you can't handle a dollop of sour cream, you better stay away from puberty.
Oh.
If you can't handle not having sex, you better stay away from Keanu Reeves.
Okay, that's not mine, but that was great.
That was good.
Are you gonna give it to him? Just like, oh. All right, I'll take that.
Hey, not having sex with Keanu Reeves is better.
You can't handle not having sex.
Exactly. Like,
all right. What do you want? What don't you want to find in your Chinese food?
I know this is from the wrong nationality, but it worked.
So, this card is so out there. I don't know what the fuck this is.
What?
Just do it.
I don't understand what you're in. Like,
just do
just
it.
Be Shia LaBeouf and do it, damn it.
I might be able to understand it.
No. No.
Come on, do it.
Alright. What don't you want to find in your Chinese food? Mufasa's death scene.
A whole scene?
Oh yes, my god. Thing.
Tiny nipples.
No,
angel-headed hipsters burning for the ancient heavenly connection to the starry dynamo in the
great city of night.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. What is this?
Hey.
That actually perfectly explains one of the books I read.
What do you want to find in Chinese food?
Kamikaze pilots.
And kamikaze pilots.
What book is that?
Chinese food actually cut the fits.
Called Wolf Among the Stars.
I'm sorry, but it must go to this one.
Wolf Among the Stars? What?
No, that's not.
It's a book.
Is something people know, though? Like, just off of that quote?
I actually know that.
Alright, answer.
I went to the desert and ate of the.
Don't you want me to say, because Johnny's sleeping? Or do you want me to read out the white cards?
Yeah, the white cards.
Okay.
Turns out my spirit animal is blank.
Oh my god.
Okay then.
Yeah, shit.
Shit.
Batch. Who has some friends? Fabian and Derping. Come on, man.
Oi. Come on, do it. Finish it.
Come on, hurry it up, Fabian.
Go.
Do it. Oh.
Turns out my spirit animal is doing the right stuff to her nipples. Slapping a racist old lady. My spirit animal is a crappy little hand. A box of biscuits, a box of mist biscuits, and a fucking biscuit mixer. That's a tongue twister.
Because boxes.
I like mine. It was turned out my spirit animal is doing the right stuff to her nipples.
I kind of thought that was it.
Siskel and Ebert have panned blank as a poorly conceived and sloppily executed.
Can he not talk either now or something?
I can't speak. This
no,
is
Sabian. Oh, shit.
Sabian isn't just talking. I don't know. Hey, then where's Sabian?
I'm right here.
Sabian's behind me.
Why didn't he do the fucking card?
I had a white card, and I was looking at something else, and I didn't see that. All right.
What?
Siskel and Ebert have panned blank as a poorly conceived and sloppily executed.
Basically, the movie.
I guess this is a throwaway. Oh.
Siskel and Ebert have panned, harnessing the miraculous power of the atom to slaughter 200,000 Japanese people as poorly conceived and sloppily executed. Now, that's my number one, no matter what happens, but I'll read the rest. Siskel and Ebert have panned giving money and personal information to strangers. Poorly conceived and sloppily executed. Substance teachers are poorly conceived and sloppily executed. Good grammar. No. The Big Bang is poorly conceived and sloppily executed. Sorry. But.
Yes.
Sorry, Hiroshima and Nagasaki are both combined. I don't know what statistic that is.
But I actually did a project on that. I don't remember the statistics, but you know.
Okay.
Damien.
All right. What's the one thing that makes an elf instantly ejaculate? Oh, God.
I give up on my answer.
Do I want that one or that one?
This has to win, dude.
No, he should have put the other one. I don't think he knows who that is.
Say all these very aggressively.
Of course, if you can. If you
instantly ejaculate. Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Filling every orifice with butterscotch pudding.
Booter.
Booter. Butterscotch.
Jean-Claude Van Damme. Two whales talking the shit out of each other. Aiden staring Phil down. All right. And you froze.
Nice. Froze.
It's either Sabian or Hayden who made the Hayden cars.
I'd say, I don't know what they think, but... but I don't know, man. This does it for me, so...
Oh, yeah.
fucking jaded.
Not two whales fucking the shit out of each other.
No.
Everybody down on the ground. We don't want to hurt anybody. We're just here for blank. You know what I'm here for.
This is accurate. This is more accurate. Funny.
All right, we're just here for New Ball State Boys. We're just here for five countries. We're just here for Impossible Muslim. We're just here for Reverse Cowgirl, and we're just here for Active Listening.
Just here for Active Listening.
That's our choice. I feel like this is the right answer, though.
Yes.
Let's just be honest. They would all stop for Impossible Muslim.
That's true too, but, you know.
Get ready for the movie of the summer. One cop plays by the book, the other only is interested in blank.
One thing.
Oh, well, I skipped the word.
I got it. I win at life. That's all I gotta say with my answer. If I do not get picked, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Like, finds a way.
Get ready for the movie. One cop plays by the book, the other only is interested in... Fuck, I fucked up again! In one thing, a simultaneous nightmare and wet dream staring...
Sigourney Weaver.
Sigourney!
Sigourney.
Jeff Goldblum getting so angry that you pop a bone. I can't say these. This way.
You can't speak this round, dude.
An unhinged Ferris wheel.
Wow, that last one.
The sea and cock.
Oh, I
quack.
Yes.
Just how you say that makes.
Was that?
That was the simultaneous nightmare and wet dream starring Sigourney Weaver.
All right.
English isn't that hard. I even said a reverb and it sounded more accurate.
Honestly, if not.
For my next trick, I will pull blank out of blank.
Also, Phil fucked up trying to explain how he fucked up.
Even if I didn't have, like, a brain seizure there, I wouldn't have been able to, like, pronounce that guy's name, so Anthony would have probably had to done that anyway.
All right.
Alright, just see you, Phil.
This makes no sense, which is why I'm hoping it just because of how stupid it is, get me through.
I could have saved that card or something.
For my next trick, I will pull passive aggressive post-it notes out of the Chinese gymnastics team. What?
That is
accurate. No, not accurate.
I will pull PCP out of the true meaning of prison.
Okay, that's pretty good.
I will pull Stephen Hawking talking dirty out of the gays. Really.
Take it out of
I will pull space muffins out of my dad's... I'm not going to say that out loud.
My dad's dumb fucking face.
I will pull the power of the dark side out. I'm done.
Yes!
I'm done.
Wait, who was the space muffin? Who was the PCP?
That was me.
And who was my dad's dumb fucking face was the best worded card already. Yeah, that was definitely. Anthony, do you want me to read this part too?
You lack energy. This sometimes feel like the whole world is blank. It's all tough.
Zoloft.
However you say that, it's not a real
why
word.
Is this card a dash?
No, it's a it's an antidepressant.
I've never heard of it.
Okay.
I always laugh before I put it down.
This is just blatant.
Okay, actually, I'm going to save this white card for...
Thank you for making my face black smaller.
Don't tell us that you have a white card.
Well,
oh, no!
Anyway.
I mean, it's going to be pretty obvious.
No, no, no.
Right, I gotta get rid of it.
Okay.
All right. Do you like energy? Does it sometimes feel like the whole world is doing it in the butt? Zoloft. Does it sometimes feel like the whole world is a manhole? Zoloft. Does it sometimes feel like the whole world is obesity? What? Does it sometimes feel like the whole world is global warming? Zoloft.
Zoloft.
This game doesn't know how to grammar correctly.
Yeah! Doing it in the butt.
There was a manhole and he failed with it.
The whole world is obesity, trust me. But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you.
Everyone is ready.
I have good reactions, but this is going to be great.
Everybody was everywhere.
Oh my god, that's
an but before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you unlimited soup, salad, and breadsticks. Mr. Bond, I must show you bitches. I must show you making
the... Wait.
What?
Sounds like something Dr. Evil would say.
I must show you...
Austin Powers.
Show you. The Austin Powers is a parody of James Bond. Did you not know that?
It's something Dr. Evil would say.
That's the point. Okay. Alright. I must show you unfathomable stupidity. It's pretty accurate. Hey. I must show you our new Buffalo Chicken Dippers.
Oh my god.
I like unlimited salad and breadsticks from Olive Garden.
Damn it.
Oliver?
Why is his soup
better than my Buffalo chicken dippers? If there's unlimited soup, salad, and breadsticks,
and why is it better than bitches?
In the same room?
Alright, Damien.
This one should be good. After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by...
This one is just playing out there. This one's just out there.
I'm done. I'm done with life.
I don't know that really makes sense.
Alright. After blacking out during New Year's Eve, I was awoken by a mopey zoo lion. I was awoken by figuring out how to have sex with a dolphin. I was awoken by lots and lots of abortions. I was awoken by another shitty year. I was awoken by the milkman.
Just the milkman.
Another shitty year makes so much sense, but the milkman is like...
The milkman is life.
It's like...
you forgot to drink your warm milk before bed, so...
I personally like the Muffin Man.
Error, you don't have that card.
Yeah, but you need the milkman to go with the Muffin Man, so... The milkman is love. Milkman is love.
Yay!
Milkman is love.
Milkman.
Are you gonna get married tomorrow?
Lots of
yeah. Alright, here is the church, here is the steeple, open the door, and there is a blank.
Yes, this is perfect.
Fuck, I'm torn. I'm torn.
Anyone
that has I don't know. Because I wanted to write, but I don't have a blank card.
I'm not going
to
be able to use this one for anything else. So.
Just think. God.
Open the doors and there is 73 virgins.
Open
the door and there is vehicle manslaughter. Open the door and there is Morgan Freeman's voice. Open the door and there is Scientology. I gotta go with the ultimate choice, Morgan Freeman's voice.
Yes!
Oh, wow. Always. I thought that was the least likely to win.
72 virgins.
Morgan Freeman.
Necrophilia, call me
out. Sorry, but Morgan Freeman is...
What does Dick Cheney offer?
Dick Cheney. I don't think anyone else knows this. I really don't have
it. What's Dick Cheney? Bananas in pajamas. Intimacy problems, a small outbreak of... I was about to say outbeat.
Smallpox?
Outbreak of smallpox.
Smallpox.
It's a small box.
It's one of the box cards. You know, they're like five box cards that only deal with boxes. That's one of them.
Box card.
Jewish fraternities. Michelle Obama's arms.
Michelle Obama's arms.
Box cards are in storage. Oh, yeah.
Box card.
I have bananas in pajamas. You know that's a real show, right? Bananas in pajamas.
It just reminds me of Ninjas in Pajamas. Anyway, the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has this just opened an exhibit on...
My card could be a thing. There we go. Could be an actual
thing. I don't know, that's another throwaway. I'm not getting many good things.
Let's see what Damien picks.
Oh.
The Smithsonian Museum of Natural History has
just opened
first
one, out of context.
On Santa's heavy sack.
Don't take that out of context.
No, you can only take it out of context.
Try and ruin someone else's car.
Has just opened an exhibit on a defective condom.
Don't take that out of context.
Has opened an exhibit on Daddy's belt. opened an exhibit on the diminishing purity of the white race.
That would definitely be history.
Has just opened an exhibit on a pyramid of severed heads.
Well, a defective condom would lead to somebody's life, so.
Santa's heavy set.
No.
That made history.
No.
It's natural
history. See, but the thing is, when everyone who died there, their heads were the ones who were the foundation of it.
Not, but I think the diminishing purity of the white race would get a lot more visitors.
I
Mexico.
El Chapo.
I got two cards with the same theme in a row. I'm just going to play it.
I got this. This is the most logical answer.
I had a better one. Damn it.
I'm the theme here.
This is amazing, okay. But I had a better one.
Another Christmas card, Dylan. Wow, all of them is this round.
PF Tag himself. That one literally just worked.
Are you not gonna say that?
No, don't, because
oh yeah. Rudolph's Bright Red Balls, The Great Depression, P.F. Chang himself, Emotions, Survivor's Guilt. I think we all know who wins.
Yeah.
The Emotions.
I think one that has to all cry laugh, but okay.
P.F. Chang himself.
I think Anthony has a soft spot for anything that sounds vaguely racist, even if it's...
Hey.
Well, if blank is good enough for blank, it's good enough for me.
Well... All right.
Look at my
mom. I got the perfect thing. I'm done. I got the perfect one.
Yeah. I don't know why this works.
If I don't get this, I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, cancer is good enough for that one gay Teletubby. That's me. Killing oneself is good enough for Tom Cruise. It's good enough for me. Oh. Well, getting grabbed by shot. It's good enough for the dentist. It's good enough for... I don't know why that's so funny so far when it makes no fucking sense at all. Well, if stifling a giggle at the mention of Hutus and Tutsis is good enough for me... Well, it's good enough for the folly of man. It's good enough for me. Well, if it's hilariously gangbanged by the Blue Moon Group, enough for Gandhi. It's good enough for Gandhi.
Aww.
I found it. I just got both of those. I really hope my grandmother doesn't ask me to explain blank again.
I hope you 30 cards.
I don't know. I really don't.
Let's go, boys.
Mine is a hate card. Mine is a hate card. Just infinitely.
You said yours is a hate card?
You'll see. Mine's a hate card. You'll see.
Mine's like a beautiful... Hate? Mine's the card that you would never want in this situation. Who didn't get it? Save it!
Oh!
I really hope my grandmother doesn't ask me to extend my wife. My vagina is inside out again. I really hope my grandmother
honestly,
doesn't ask
me
to extend another shot of morphine again.
Yeah, I think we know the obvious answer.
I really hope my grandmother doesn't ask me to explain the Fanta girls again. I really hope my grandmother doesn't ask me to explain pussy again. I really hope my grandmother doesn't ask me to explain Justin Bieber again.
I think the winner is. And just think of it.
You
are a robot!
What is going on? Why is everything going robot?
Everyone's going robot.
Oh no.
Who's the host?
Hold on.
I recall.
I recall?
Yeah. Hold on, someone's gonna recall. Okay. Alright, there we go.
Alright. And Phillip's here.
Alright.
Is Anthony here? Anthony's here. Everyone good? Everyone here?
Yeah.
I'm here.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Hayden, speak.
Before I run for president, I must destroy all evidence of my involvement with blank.
You're definitely not going to win if they find out your involvement with this. Welcome to America, bitch.
I must destroy all evidence of my involvement with the royal afterbirth. My involvement with the homosexual agenda.
Well,
my involvement with Zeus's sexual appetites.
Okay.
Oh, that's all evidence of my involvement with classist undertones and all my involvement with Italians.
Oh God, not the Italians.
there's two I'm trying to choose between, and I think it's this one, honestly.
One's realistic. Yeah. You would never win if you were with the gays.
No.
Sorry, but this is America. We got a lot of homophobic fucking people in here.
Why can't I sleep tonight? At night?
Oh my God.
Tonight at night? Phil, can you learn how to speak tonight?
Jesus. That makes no sense, but I'm going to do it anyway.
Mine makes sense, I think.
Can't I sleep at night? Shorties and blondes. Passing a kidney stone? Rushing super tuberculosis?
Super tuberculosis? Is it superpowered? It got a taste of uranium?
Shapeshifters must construct the digital bodies.
You must construct the digital pilot.
In here, just out of here.
You must construct the digital pilot.
Amen.
Yeah.
That was good. I thought you'd be the one who put stories.
Like okay. I said, I put the most pointless one I had.
If God didn't want us to enjoy blank, he wouldn't have given us blank.
Blank.
Blank. I have
the Guardian Leviosa.
Leviosa.
Banana.
I automatically win because of my answer.
Let's go, Rush. Banana.
Alright, if God didn't want us to...
Banana.
Hey, let me speak.
Okay.
If God didn't want us to...
Schwarzenegger!
The peaceful and non-threatening rise of China, he wouldn't have given us...
Chopper!
If he didn't want us to enjoy heteronormant... What?
Okay, serious.
If he didn't want us to enjoy Axe body spray, he wouldn't have given us intelligent design.
Axe is not intelligently designed.
If he didn't want us to enjoy testicular torsion, he wouldn't have given us sexy pillow fights. If he didn't want us to enjoy a web of lives, he wouldn't have given us civilian casualties.
I'm sorry,
but the very last one was...
Tibby Yeagerman Jensen.
No!
I'm not!
Get to the chopper!
I am the chopper!
I went from blank to blank, all thanks to blank.
I must sound like a retard to everyone in my house.
Yes, you do!
He's like, you
have- Wow, Anthony!
What? He knows.
It is right. It's right, Phil. It's right. I am right.
My answer
wins. I don't know how this is going to work, but I hope it does.
Me? I went from the
sugar plum!
The dance of the sugar plum fairy to sexting, all thanks to people with cake in their mouth. A good cake. I went from the Underground Railroad to chivalry. All the no.
No, that was
that's not even the right order. I went from the Rapture to passable transvestites, all like the backwards knees. I went from Grease the Mat to McConaughey to the white half of Barack Obama, all thanks to giving 110%. I went from the Bowflex Revolution to Genghis Khan, all thanks to AIDS monkeys.
Okay, that's it.
Damn it.
Yes, I win. I told you my answer wins because of the AIDS monkeys.
I'm doing terrible this game.
I love the last card of mine. People with cake in their mouth talking about how good cake is. In LA County Jail, where did you can trade 200 cigarettes for?
Banana.
I win.
A banana. I win. A man. A manana.
Just
try that.
Banana.
My county jail. Where did you can trade 200 cigarettes for the safe word?
Wow, damn, that's sad.
Deep, literally, you can trade 200 cigarettes for a sassy black woman. You don't even need to buy that. That's there.
No, well, no, because they normally separate the men and the females into two.
Yeah, maybe the one is the cop. You can't assume just because she's black, she's the criminal.
Oh,
trade 200 cigarettes for my humps.
Damn.
Wow.
Safeford and humps are winning it for me. I read the these two, Safeford and my humps, are so close. But I need the Safeford more.
Yay.
Do you need the Safeford?
Yes.
What's Anthony doing to you?
No, the sassy black woman. That warden, man.
Oh, what am I giving up for Lent?
Okay, that was weird. My light
that's a very question.
Honestly, I have nothing, but just that had something that would be a good card for me.
I'll give this thing up for Lent now. This is actually going to happen.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good for you.
I don't know. I can't. Nothing's good.
An M16 assault rifle. Glenn Beck catching a scrotum on a curtain hook.
Ooh!
A world without boxes.
No.
Oh, no. Wait, you're giving up the world without boxes to get a world with boxes. And
Box.
That's in my card,
it feels like hope makes the most sense, though.
Is this what you're
that's sad if you think that's the most.
It's the only one that you're going to be giving up, though.
No, it's not physical. You can just be like, here's my hope.
it's in this little box. I hope you take the
with boxes.
You can give up anything for Lent.
I gave up my chainsaws for hands, man. You know how expensive
you are? You give up your virginity.
I just wanted a world of
boxes. Oh, no.
Can I do that? The thing?
My virginity for boxes. If only we had that here.
I just wanted a world of boxes. Thank you.
I gave you the win by saying without boxes, and giving that up gives you with boxes.
Damien, don't feel sad.
During high school, I never really fit in until I found Blank Club.
Blank Club.
Blank Club.
I hope this isn't in high school, or else I'm in the wrong club.
Well, we're all in high school, so we should know.
Oh my god.
Mine is a little long.
This is so sad.
Alright, now whichever answer I pick, I'm gonna actually take a screen cap, I'm gonna print it out, give it to Mr. Ross for an actual club.
Oh, sweet! Just don't put our names on it.
Oh, I won't.
He's gonna see the nicknames, he's not gonna...
A reason to not commit suicide.
Until I found out a reason not to commit suicide club.
But he never fit into
stuff a child's face with fun dip until he starts having fun club. Until I found small town cops with M4 assault rifles. Until I found the transient of all things club. And until I found the euphoric rush of strangling a drifter club.
We don't have a lot of those here.
There's two of them that I'm gonna pick. Yeah, I want to pick both of these, but you know,
just a small town girl.
Yes.
What was your other option?
The reason I committed suicide.
That was mine. Fuck.
Small town cops.
You need some points. I'm at two.
All we have to describe Philip.
Oh God.
If we had to describe.
If you had to describe me, the Katsa.
I have the card.
You want?
Specifically for this.
Which would it be?
I got you,
Phil. Specifically for this.
Phil, if you do not make my answer, I'm going to thank you.
Why do I like this card?
Guys,
why did I put this?
Guys, I just have the card specifically for this reason. Just saying.
If you had to describe me the card saw using only one of the cards in your hand, which would it be?
Anthony, yours is plural. Doesn't work. Doesn't work.
A sex comet from Neptune and plunges the Earth into eternal sexiness.
I think that's Hayden.
God damn it, he guessed it right.
Bunch of
the middle.
Instead of interacting like normal humans, what's a human?
It's a I don't know.
Validated stereotypes, I'm guessing it's Hayden.
Is it a dress up or a size of a lollipop?
That's got it right.
There's two questions, like, what is humans and what is outside?
Also, why is it plural for one person?
Because we're all a bunch of idiots.
Because that's the only, it's the only said pick a card. It didn't, like, correctly punctuate
exactly.
It. Whatever. It's between one of two.
There's three.
Yeah.
I'm guessing Mr. Dress-Up and statistically validated stereotypes are out?
Yes.
Yes.
Mine was the oversized lollipop.
Between statistics, the first one, the second one, and the third one.
No lollipop, but you are an oversized lollipop.
All right.
I'm so sweet is what you're saying. Shut up.
Yeah.
Damn it.
A study published in Nature this week found that blank is good for you in small doses. Oh,
how can I let this go? Took my desk again. But how can I let this go?
I don't have anything. I've gotten shit this game.
I have something.
Good for
amazing.
You, Philip.
I've gotten just piles of warm shit.
A study published in Nature this week found that free samples is good for you.
Anthony, don't say a word, Anthony. It's not
oh, God.
This week found that elf cum is good for you. Too much hair gel is good for you. My vagina is good for you. Those eating coins is
like
good
that.
For you.
Stevie, I didn't know you were that type of girl.
A study published in Nature this week found that my vagina is good for you in small doses. It was just too good to pass up.
Your mom walks by the door, my
vagina.
What's there a ton of in heaven?
It's okay, my mom's at home. That's why I'm doing
it. What is there a ton of in
heaven? Oh, God.
Oh, I could have picked a better one, but...
What is there a ton of in heaven? The haunting stare of an Iraqi child, golden showers, customer service representatives, asking the shit out of a Capri Sun, okay. Sexy Siamese twins.
I would just like to say that number three is in hell, not in heaven.
No, because they're going through hell already on Earth, so they're going to heaven. That's a free pass.
Oh, wait,
There you go.
They already went through hell.
Yeah, they went through some deep shit, dude.
They already went through hell.
What did you put the score up to?
8? 10.
10.
Oh, okay. Mine was the Capri Sun one. Honestly, if I was the card czar, it would have been between the Golden Showers and the Capri Sun.
Help me, Doc.
Yeah, that was
I've got blanks in my butt. Please, no one put this on the internet first.
Okay, I'll do it.
I win. It's official.
I don't know. Hated. Dylan might like this one.
No,
Nazis are Nazis.
No, he's gonna definitely.
Nice.
I know him enough.
Help me, doctor. I've got giant sperm from outer space in my butt. Help me. I've got Twinkies in my butt. Help me, doctor. I've got an army of skeletons in my butt.
I know that quote.
Okay. I bought a box without a hinges, key, or lid, yet golden trick.
Also known as a
tank. In my butt. I got people's elbow in my butt.
Dwayne the Rock Johnson.
Yes.
All right. Without Andrew's key or lid, your golden treasure is hidden inside. I need to get that in the back.
You picked Twinkies.
You want to know what?
I was the army of skeletons. I really thought you would have picked that.
Oh, that was one of my leads.
You want to know what that quote means?
Cool.
It's an egg.
It's an egg.
It's a riddle.
Oh, Canada, we stand on card four.
This was... okay, you just...
Yes, all right, that's fine.
This is older times, you know, like a couple, like...
Oh.
Presentation. Is he here right now? Is Damien here?
Yeah, I'm not
here. I'm waiting for you to stop talking.
It's my show.
You're correct.
Hey. Oh, Canada, we stand on guard for a PowerPoint presentation.
Awesome.
We stand on guard for
shit bound me.
Royal Highness Queen Elizabeth II. We stand on guard for concealing a boner. We stand on guard for an alternate universe in which boxes store things inside of people.
I like that one.
We stand on guard for a rival dojo.
Well, I'm pretty sure Queen Elizabeth is out of the equation because, you know, they're all French.
Doesn't matter.
I said a couple hundred years ago.
She might be multicultural.
Not a couple. Probably 100 something.
100 something.
Who gives a shit? We're not Canadian.
I know.
Yes. Boxes.
Boxes. Is that what makes the world go around now?
Tight.
Boxes. Alright. And today's soup is cream of...
Oh my god.
Okay then.
This is bad.
Wait, who's card is... Oh, this is Hayden's? Oh god.
Right. Today's soup is cream of bound people, cream of homeless people, cream of child therapies, cream of dead babies, and cream of the Hamburglar.
I think I lost. Damn it.
Good job, Philip. Good job. You lost it.
Dead babies.
Yes. Whoever played that card is part of the internet.
The Hamburglar.
My
just brought whoever drew babies, the dead babies
on
the internet.
Hey, guys, I saw this crazy movie last night. It opens on blank. And then there's some stuff about blank. And then it ends with blank. Blank. Why did everyone get quiet?
Focusing, because Damien's about to win. I'm one behind. Hayden's two behind.
Was that a screen cap from Terraria?
What?
Actually, I think I'm going to get this one.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Because knowing Phil's sense of humor, he's probably going to know.
Wait, what?
Skype picture.
My Skype picture? No, that's Starbound. The Florin.
Florin tomato.
No. Me. In Floridian?
You guys, I just saw this crazy last night. It's on Sarah Palin. And then there's some stuff about a sex goblin with a carnival penis. And then it ends with smoking crack rings.
Smoking crack, for instance.
It opens on boxing up my feelings. And then there's some stuff about a cooler full of organs.
I love this last card.
I'm mind having a stroke.
I always love that card.
It opens on butt stuff, and then there's some stuff about a bot.
A bot.
Meaningless.
Why?
Meaningless. No definition. Just meaningless.
Those are two.
Yeah, the entire Mormon Tabernacle Choir, Squadron Moles wearing aviator goggles and a hot mess.
What's that smell?
Those are two instant win cards in one. Like, you can't.
I got the perfect one for this. That's what I got.
What's that smell?
He's nuts.
Got him.
Howdy.
Hey,
Dylan, what is that noise?
What? I'm gonna have to lower that in my
own. What's that smell?
Wait, oh, no.
Oh. Wait, that makes no sense.
Last one is an actual thing.
A man-shaped box.
It's an actual smell.
And George Clooney's Musk. The only one that's logical is Figgy Pudding and George Clooney's Musk. But
a man-shaped box does have a scent.
It does.
It has scent of a bitch.
Especially if they get wet. Then they have a stronger scent. It's between Sammy and Hayden.
Ow. Just hit myself.
I'm like, I have not gotten me and...
All right, oh. Hey, then.
Oh. Oh. Oh, and I have no cards to go with this. This could be the best one ever. Like, the best day ever.
Why,
like SpongeBob,
why,
no.
Why couldn't have Dylan gotten this one?
I know, I, man.
I had a perfect...
I got the perfect thing for this.
You can use it on me next time, Anthony. Even if it doesn't make sense, just put it up.
I have two things that are perfect.
What? All I have to do on my turn is just make sure I don't give it to Sabian, and at least Sabian, and hopefully not Hayden. My mom freaked out when she looked at my browser history and found vegetarianoptions.com/plant and catching on fire. Okay. My mom freaked out when she looked at the browser history and found mysexlife.com/sitting all over the floor like a bad, bad girl. anal.com/turd. That, is that what happens when you pull them back out?
it's new branding. They're trying new tactic.
sunshineandrainbows.com/inmnightshyamalanplottwist. takingoffyourshirt.com/screaminglikeamaniac. Go ahead, Anthony.
All right, the first one would have been perfect if they didn't have the catching on fire part.
Yeah. God damn it.
I would love if that line just went across the screen.
That's what I was trying to make.
Just everyone else.
That's what I was trying to make.
Hey!
I knew that had to be.
I used my white card for that, damn it.
Help me to help you.
I had sunshine and rainbows / an M. Night Shyamalan plot twist. I thought that was pretty intelligent.
Alright, go.
The six things I could never do without: oxygen, Facebook, chocolate, Netflix, friends, and blank. Lol. So this is an Instagram post.
Good, you're gonna love me. Good, you're gonna love me.
Oh, I'm done.
Maybe it has something.
Good, you'll love me.
Let me love you. Let me love you.
You'll see.
Call my name Alejandro.
Six things you could never do. Facebook, chocolate, Netflix, friends, and being a motherfucking box, lol. Getting
me. Oh, I just lost.
Auschwitz, lol. Hold on, whipping it out, lol, but a vajazzled vagina.
Oh, God.
Davey, were you Auschwitz?
Huh, there were two.
No, that was me.
Yeah, I know Anthony.
That was the first
Auschwitz
one.
Being
all right,
Davey.
And what do you like those buffalo wings? Mild, hot, or blank?
I did not get Sabian or Hayden because they're about to win.
I'm hoping I don't want to.
I have nothing to go with this, so I'm gonna pick this one.
I don't
know. Oh, for no, I had better one.
Okay. Red hot fire in his mind, bro.
Okay. What do you like those buffalo wings? Mild, hot, or Stalin?
Stalin!
What do you like? Stalin.
Stop!
Would you like those buffalo wings, mild, hot, or Neil Patrick Harris?
It's pretty steamy.
Would you like those buffalo wings, mild, hot, or consensual sex?
That's just a different option altogether.
The fourth one.
Would you like those buffalo wings, mild, hot, or getting shot out of a cannon?
That's like super extreme spicy.
That's like gonna die spice.
Mild, hot, or sweet, sweet vengeance.
That's not hot.
That's not heat, that's sweetness.
Well, that's sweet.
Damien narrating it is amazing.
Oh god, I really... Oh.
Neil Patrick is pretty steamy, sexy hotness.
And Stalin. Okay, and Stalin, man. Stalin.
Well, only his mustache.
He's like, Stalin. Stalin. Stalin.
I'm pretty sure Stalin's dead, so he's not... that sexy anymore.
For his time.
Oh, they might have preserved his body well. You don't know.
Ophelia with them bones.
The class field trip was completely ruined by blank.
Oh, no.
I just like hard to go perfectly with this.
This worked kind of well, too.
I think this works pretty well.
I'm literally just for this.
Oh, God.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, I get to read next.
Good for you, Philip.
Thank you. I tried.
Alright. The field trip was completely ruined by Moses gargling James' voice while Siva and Buddha penetrated his divine moon holes.
What?
The class field trip was completely ruined by the Bible.
The
class field trip was completely ruined by some goddamn peace and quiet. The
class field trip
was completely ruined by jerking off to a 10-second real media clip. Oh, God. This one's really
is all I need.
It's his all. Yes!
No, I was Moses gargling Jesus' balls of Shiva and Buddha penetrating his divine handle.
That one was funny, but
if it wasn't first, I'm 90% sure you would have busted out laughing at the end and took it. Damn it.
Blake, kid tested, mother approved! I'm gonna try to do that laugh in the beginning of each of them. I don't know how this works, but...
Oh no, I played this card and then realized the hidden meaning.
What?
What? It only works because of this card.
The invisible hand, kid tested, mother approved. That's a company tab, kid tested, mother approved.
What's the kid test this?
Asians who aren't good at math, kid tested, mother approved.
I don't think an Asian mother would approve of that.
No, it would not.
But American would.
You tested mother approved.
Oh, God, no.
Wait. Did you get to say this? Contested mother.
Now, whose mother is jizzing in the sand?
Yes.
Anthony, whose mother is jizzing in the sand?
No.
Wait, what is that song?
Who's the next superhero?
What is that song I saw my mother Santa under the Christmas tree or something like that?
This is the answer to all life and answers and questions. Yeah.
Don't make Hayden win because you're related.
I don't even have the screen.
What's the next
right
superhero? A horse and a
oh, come on.
Repression, science, Will Smith are wearing an octopus for it. Sadly enough.
Even a... Yeah! That was a dumb card!
Damn to the glue factory, kids.
To the glue factory.
I said Will Smith, damn it.
Science is white.
Yo, David, you gotta go.
Oh,
you gotta go?
Canadian government to inspire rural students to succeed.
I'll catch you later then, Damien.
Yeah.
Peace out. Alright.
I'm out of the game, right?
No.
You're good.
Okay. Oh,
I mean,
run! Alright, bye.
Peace. Canadian government.
This is bad.
To inspire royal suits to succeed. This. Right here. This thing, right here. That.
I think this is it, right here. This is the card.
The Canadian government is using sudden penis loss to inspire students to succeed. Is using my genitals. Is using a stray pube. Is using photosynthesis. I think I would inspire him. I think sudden penis loss is pretty good inspiration.
Photosynthesis.
I wish to stretch them of sudden penis loss. It's pretty inspiring.
Alright. Well, with enough time to pressure. With enough time and pressure, blank will turn into blank.
I'm pretty sure this is the most accurate statement of all time.
Hey, let him join.
Was here. Hey, Karina.
Do you want to join us?
What are you guys doing?
Cards,
Cards Against Humanity.
It's in the chat.
I don't
know. One that's
the link's in chat.
Next one.
You can't wait for him. Has no skip from the sound. So. Sabian, pick. Philip, pick.
Yeah, Phil, you gotta
what?
Pick.
What?
I know.
I have the most accurate thing on the planet. And I think Jaden will
I might have just thrown away
enough time and pressure.
Oh my god.
Second.
200 years of slavery will turn into extremely tight pants. With enough time and pressure, my hot cousin will turn into blowjobs for everyone. With enough time and pressure, making a friend will turn into surprise sex. With enough time and pressure, two midgets shitting into a box will turn into buying the right pants to be cool.
This link, like, is...
You have to copy and paste it.
Focus on the pressure. With enough pressure, making a friend will turn into surprise sex.
Yeah,
that one's good. That one's good.
That's the most accurate statement we've had all night.
Pretty much.
If it asks for a password, it's penis bitch. All lowercase, no space.
Guys, during his midlife crisis, my dad got really into blank.
Shit, bad.
My dad got really into this.
A whole lot of women.
Guys, during his midlife crisis, my dad got really into a whole lot of women. My dad got really smoking crack, for instance. What the fuck is up with that statement card? I hate it.
For instance,
my dad got really into 50,000 volts straight to the nipples.
Fetish.
And my dad got really into flavored cotton.
I think that's mom.
Something between two.
Flavored condoms.
And I don't know. I think you gotta go straight to the nipples, man.
Wait.
For instance.
Wait, hold on. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. What are you trying to say?
Tornado.
Wait, hold on. How do you...
You copy, paste it, and
at the bottom, there's like a thing you put your name in and click set.
Yeah, I did that.
And then there should be a password thing that comes up, and you type in the password, penis, bitch, lowercase, everything.
Yeah, I did. It said incorrect password.
It's all lowercase. No spaces.
You must have put it in wrong, though.
I must have, but how do I get it back?
Try and put the link in again.
I did, and it doesn't come up.
Money can't buy me love.
Go to a different webpage and then do it again.
Yeah.
Money can't buy me love, but it can buy me...
A prettier misery.
Nibbles.
Nibbles!
Okay.
In some cases, yes.
Oh.
I don't know, if I were to go to a new tab, does it change the... Oh, it does. Damn it.
Oh my God, Philip.
Are you trying to look something up right now?
No.
Oh, bro.
Money can buy me love, but it can buy me...
Okay, someone put the password in.
But it can buy me teaching a girl how to hand job.
I love the wording on that. How to hand job the penis.
But it can buy me Velcro. But it can buy me necrophilia.
Oh, God.
But it can buy me a reason not to commit suicide.
Oh!
That was the best.
It's just the wording that makes that card didn't win.
Alright, Karina, I got you.
How to handjob the penis.
Don't worry, kid. It gets better.
Don't worry,
I've been
kid.
Living
it
with
gets,
blank for
oh.
20 years.
Don't worry, kid.
Wait a minute, I'm gonna do this in a better voice. Don't worry. It gets better. I've been living with life.
I've been living with blank for
I wiggers.
The glutes. The glutes too has arrived.
Yeah. Like, I don't know about that.
I've been living with mouth for 20 years. Oh.
I've been living with bullshit for 20 years, kid. That ain't mine, but that's good. Swiftly achieving orgasm.
Fear yourself.
I've been living with bullshit for 20. Yeah, Hayden's getting all the great cards this round.
I've gotten good cards, it's just I've been outbeaten.
By Hayden. In his new summer comedy, Rob Schneider is trapped in. Is blank trapped in the body of blank. Damn it, I fucked it up. Damn it.
Bad Dylan.
It's like I'm Philip.
Yeah.
It's like you're a screw up. Like Philip.
Hold on. That's far.
What?
You're basically saying he's an accident?
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. I didn't mean to go that high.
Oh, my God. The glue is in here.
Rob Schneider.
The money.
Rob Schneider.
Yeah.
The money.
Come on, Anthony.
Anthony, play your card. You know you like Robbie. Are you kidding? Hit it again. Hit it again.
Hit it
right out. I can't do it.
Hit it again.
Just punch the screen, it will work.
Click everything.
Well, your computer... No, I got it. His computer is overheating. Put it in the freezer.
Oh,
yes. That is the solution for everything overheating.
Edgy kids. Edgy kids.
Edgy teens.
Edgy teens. Yeah.
In his comedy, Rob Schneider is getting so angry that you pop a boner trapped inside the body of the black half of Barack Obama. Bob Snyder.
Oh, so perfect.
If, yeah, the white half inside the black. I get it, Anthony. That was funny. Now, Snyder is some kind of bird man trapped inside the body of the Hamburglar.
Oh, my.
Imagine the Hamburglar trying to flap with the buns. Just Bob Snyder is overcompensation trapped in the body of Will Smith. Will Smith is a respectable man, okay? He does not need to overcompensate for shit.
Yeah, exactly.
Rob Schneider is a Burmese tiger pit trapped in the body of Michael Jackson. That's why he couldn't stop moonwalking. They were trying to get out. Schneider is trapped in the body of Stephen Harper. No. Sit up and two, it isn't funny either way.
I can't think of the name of the movie.
But because of the visual of Birdman inside a hamburger flopping.
I got 1 point. There's a movie with Will Smith that like he's like a robot, like the bot, his like
physical, I robot. Like a,
no, not that one. I know what that one is.
Hey.
Oh, sorry. Hold on.
Oh no! Wait a minute. I think I know.
Michael Bay's new 3-hour action epic, Pit Blank against Pit Blanks. Sorry.
Michael Bay!
Oh, I should have saved my thing.
Explosion!
Explosion! How?
This is pretty accurate. I mean, it's a pretty good accurate card.
This actually works.
I don't know.
And accurate.
I have crap cards. I have crap
shoot. You have what? Crap cards?
Crap cards, yes.
Crap shoot?
Yes.
Pew pew! whoever needs to pick, can you please pick?
That was me.
This time I did it.
Oh.
New 3-hour epic pits. The white half of Barack Obama against having a strong option about Obama.
Opinion.
Sorry.
Anthony, you had both cards.
3-hour epic
pits. No, he
Hulk Hogan against the amount of gay I am? What?
Gay I am?
Homoerotic.
Homoerotic! Homoerotic! What?
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Against George Clooney's mask. The true meaning of Christmas against blockbuster late fees up the wazoo.
It makes sense for Michael Bay's movie.
On its head against Alien Party. I gotta
say. Blockbuster late fees. Mike Bay. Too many of Christmas is in.
No, it's not Christmas. It's Clitmas, okay?
Clitmas?
After Hurricane right. Sandy, Sean Paul brought blank.
Katrina!
What did I say?
You said Hurricane Sandy.
Oh.
No. That already happened.
After Hurricane
Katrina. So did Katrina, Anthony.
After Hurricane Katrina, Sean Penn brought, I said Sean Paul the first time. I just Sean Penn brought playing to all
the brought reggae.
Reggaeton. Brought flash flooding to all the people.
No, that's just fucking terrible. I had Ebola, damn it.
But that wouldn't have happened.
Yeah, flash flooding, it's over!
Alright, Karina, you go.
Alright, read for me, because I can't.
What's a girl's best friend?
Can't read.
Well, because people are sleeping by me.
Okay, now.
Girl's best friend,
Dildo / A vibrator, you win.
Wait.
See now, my answer would be better suited if it said, what is a blonde girl's best friend?
Read mine incorrect, like, in the wrong way. It's funny.
Read mine from the point of view of the girl.
Just saving.
Read mine in a point of view that it's a blonde.
Yeah, I'll read it for you.
What's a girl's best friend? Like, seriously.
Walking into a glass door, a sausage festival, pulling out.
Yes.
My boyfriend's stupid penis. What the hell?
He just won't go up. I don't. like, seriously, guys. Like, do you feel me?
I'm gonna go with
no. This. I'm not failing you. I'm not your boyfriend.
I told you to think about it the wrong way.
Hold on. Chris said something.
Girl's best friend is walking in the glass door. Come on now.
Karina said something. What'd you say?
I said, I'm going to go with this one.
Whatever fails.
That was me that said that.
What never fails to live in... What?
Liven! What is fuck with you people in English? I'm gonna put a counter of how many times you guys have fucked up English tonight.
What happened? I went to go say Mitchell, and I said Dylan, like I had Dylan in my... Don't tell Miss Mitchell about my grammar.
Your grammar.
Grandpa.
Okay, Phil. All right, all
right. Whenever Phil is livening up the party,
I think that destroys the party.
Chinese finger chat with another dick.
Oh no!
Oh, that definitely fails to liven and pretty much kills it.
Friendly fire.
I don't know about that though.
Doing the right stuff to her nipples.
That livens up her party.
Being into a girl's butt to make a baby.
That's how it happens.
Yes,
I've been wrong all along.
My
first baby.
I think this, right? Right?
At least that one's true. Friendly fire might have been a bit above the edge right there, but...
okay.
Michael Jackson, final moment. What thought about?
Michael.
He thought about
blank.
He thought
about the children.
Is that text?
No.
No.
Okay. I don't know why I thought text. Oh god. Why? This is like the first card I saw.
Oh, you need shrink $4.99.
Oh, you want me to say this? Okay. In Michael Jackson's final moments, he thought about two midgets sitting into a bucket, a salty surprise, shutting the fuck up. An erection that lasts longer than 4 hours.
Okay, just because...
That's Viagra!
Didn't he die by drugs, so I guess the last one's close.
Oh, you can eat shrimp for $4.99.
Yes.
Not a salty surprise. Mangzon, but...
Oh, Mangzon. Mangzon go play.
I don't know about Anthony.
Can
Dylan the $4.99 shrimp thing's like an insta-win card.
Well, I don't like it as much. I know you guys.
All right, you go.
Finally, a service that delivers blank right to your door.
Ooh.
Also, this is my last game.
Oh.
Mostly because of boredom.
Oh.
A service that delivers. Okay.
Cheesy Dick Fingers is not amused with his one off point.
Nah, this one's
not
gonna
be too
good.
Ocelots.
Why you talk about ocelots?
Why does Chris get on so late?
Because he's forced to.
Say what?
He was at my house all day.
Oh.
We're recording a video, no personal issues, but...
Because he... I was only asking that because he got on really late yesterday, too.
Why can't I invite
Mr. Glue, if you could please...
Mr. Glue.
What am I doing?
Stuff and things and things and more stuff.
That
you're not invited to.
A service that delivers white people right to you.
I can't add Chris this... call.
Finally, a service that delivers AIDS monkeys right to your door.
Oh my God.
A service that delivers free samples. No.
No.
Hey, Dylan. Add Meg.
Wait! A service that delivers the Underground Railroad right to your door.
Correct. Yes.
Add Meg to the call.
I am. You see, AIDS monkeys is based on whether I'm racist or not, and the Underground Railroad brought people.
What's that sound?
Hey, Chris.
That's all I
gotta
say.
Join us in Cards Against Humanity.
I thought we were playing Terraria.
What? Is that English?
What? Terraria.
Did I hear Terraria?
I'm gonna sneeze.
I do!
Bless you.
We watched Inception today.
What's that sound? Oh, you guys just.
I heard Terraria.
Yeah, we're gonna play Terraria, but you wanna play Smite first, Chris?
Yeah, I play Smite.
We're playing Cards Against Humanity.
Cool. Hope you guys have fun.
The recording.
Have fun.
Bye, bitch.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Good job.
I'm just throwing away this
What's
round.
What's that, Pokemon?
No.
Yes!
What's that sound?
Pikachu!
Fabricating Sith statistics, Neil Diamond's greatest hits, child abuse power, and a mouthful of potato salad. I'm going with this one.
Child abuse.
Child abuse.
That sound is child abuse, of course.
Karina's
how about child abuse plus power?
Yes. Yeah. Power of the child abuse.
All right, Phil.
Powerful child abuse.
Air Canada guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes.
Oh, Chris? Chris?
It's kind of sad how Carino got in late.
Oh, yeah, Chris, what?
Here, I'm going to... Do you want to call Chris? Because we're going to be playing stuff.
I got to go with this one.
I'm just going to let you know, mine's a 9/11 joke.
Philip,
you have to read. You're the
Air Canada guidelines now prohibit actually getting shot for real on airplanes. Air Canada guidelines now prohibit the Big Bang on airplanes. Air Canada guidelines now prohibit
Just stop and choose now.
We all know. The rest of them's like just boring.
Yeah.
The thing is screaming like the maniac.
That's still boring compared to the...
Screaming like a maniac.
Of course.
Sometimes you just gotta yawn. It's about 9/11 and then you win.
Pretty much.
Don't do that by an airport, by the way.
That is so. That lab rats navigate mazes 50% faster.
Zapper?
Jesus.
It only works in America. It only works in America. Most specifically the South.
Hope he realizes he's actually in here and didn't just like...
And for anyone who's watching the video, don't take offense to that last round.
Oh, my 9/11?
Yes, the 11/9. Or the 20/9.
It's a thing that happened years ago.
I would just like to say, you're
supposed to put controversial humor down in the description.
Warning! 9/11.
Warning, there is controversial humor in here. Is it going to get better?
So please don't press that dislike button if anything in this thing hurts.
Now that Chris is gone, who's who?
I'll be Chris.
Yeah. I'm just saying, this is Cards Against Humanity. Of course it's defensive.
I put the pizzas.
Right, tonight, I put pizzas.
Tonight we will have sex. And afterwards, if you like, a little bit of...
Yes, yes, and more yes.
Yes, I got the...
I wish Quay was here. Dylan, you know why. Just look at the cards and think of Quay.
Black?
No.
I have no card for this.
Alright, tonight we will have sex. And afterwards, if you like, a little bit of interracial handshake. A little bit of not having sex.
It's so accurate and stupid, and I love it.
A little bit of fucking.
It makes no one laugh.
No, it's over. It's over.
A little bit of consensual sex.
That isn't mine, but I wish it was. Oh my god.
This makes no one laugh that much. Perfect. It's not having sex and consensual.
Oh, Jesus.
You know, as soon as I saw this black card come up, I got that one, and I was like, yes, it's perfect.
It's Sabian.
It's so stupid.
Sabian, pixelated bucake.
It's bucake, man.
I know how it's...
Why didn't I get this one again?
I want to...
I got this one again. Really?
It was good for the black card, though.
Oh, it turns out my spirit animal is...
Peyote.
No, I can speak for him. Okay.
This was used, and this card was used last game too.
Oh god!
Basically the same theme. Oh no! Turns out my spirit animal is my dad's dumb fucking face. A buttload of candy, grandma. Putting a ladder of hot dogs to the moon. Gay aliens.
Oh, Dylan, you ever, I don't know why, but...
I have never, I know.
When you said grandma, you know what it reminds me of?
Oh my god, he's winning.
It reminded me of The Simpsons.
Oh, really? Hold on, Anthony, he's winning. What made you get to that fucking conclusion?
It reminded me of The Simpsons movie with, like, I forgot the fucking...
Just shut the hell up and join the
show. While the United States raced the Soviet Union to the moon, the Mexican government funneled millions of pesos.
Pesos?
And research on Senor.
Wombat?
Your wombat.
Wombat.
Kumquats.
Flaming humpback whale.
I had to search up a word.
Okay, good for you.
Okay, so we're using.
Know it? All right. The Mexican government funneled millions of pesos of research into Britney Spears at 55.
Santa
Claus. On Hillary Clinton's death stick. On drive tornadoes on the
I knew it.
That one was amazing. Of the fucking show, though.
I always pick good cards, but I always get outbeaten. I just lost the count.
Damn it, this is America. You don't work hard. You don't succeed. I don't care if you're black, white, purple, or.
Oh my god,
I would have had the perfect game.
This will happen in the future.
This can happen currently if you spend 15 minutes.
Or switching to Geico. Or Nazis. Or people with cake in their mouths talking about how good cake is. Or being replaced by a robot. Or the Famous Five.
I don't care if
you're black, red, purple, or switching to Geico. I don't care if you're black.
And current purple. Or.
We're not sponsored by Geico. Just saying.
Or Nazi.
Yeah, my boy.
Not sponsored by Geico. Thank you, Anthony, for clarifying.
No, on your Twitch.
No, you're not Jake from Steve Harvey, though. I didn't accept
Phil, that. Just let you know, you gotta make it completely sure that you're not being sponsored by someone else. You get fucking removed. What?
Pause. Until it gets weird.
Alright, Phil, go.
What is fun until it gets weird? Like, really?
Oh, you love this car.
Okay,
Bruh.
Bruh.
Like, gnarly.
Nerds.
Totally, bro. Oh, dude, you remember Punk-O-Matic?
Yeah.
They had that. What
velvety Muppet sex?
I don't think that's ever not been weird.
Boris the Soviet Love Hammer.
No, that's...
Waking up half naked in a Denny's parking lot. Cartoon camel joint, smooth, refreshing taste of a cigarette.
That's just for the taste.
Kids with arse cancer.
Arse?
Yes.
Yes, he's British, don't you know? Yes,
thank
British.
You, Anthony, for getting that.
That's the playing cards!
He's not the only person who got that, come on.
Fucking homos.
Hey, thanks.
Boris,
join us.
Why do we still have nothing?
Next, copy paste the link in the chat. We're doing Cards Against Humanity and recording.
All right, bros.
I love how we just have like three like.
I'll read this. All right, bros. Our frat house is condemned, and all the hot slam pieces are all are over at Gamma Phi. What? The time has come to commence operation.
Wow! Did I really just? I'm just throwing this card out here because this was not a blank card.
Because you guys are gay.
Thanks, Tax. I love you.
I love you, Tax. Come on, play.
And you put it in your butt all the time.
Get to play with us.
Yeah. Right. Oh,
Operation True Frost.
Time has come to commence Operation...
Operation Hail Hydra.
Operation Insatiable Bloodlust, Operation Centaurs, Operation Jufros, Operation Racism, Operation These Nuts.
That was not a blank card. That was a card they gave to me.
I am surprised.
Jufros works for campus.
Jufros.
Too bad he's not in the call because he's playing a best.
Shit. Gnarly!
What's the name of the game you guys are in?
What are you
doing? No, just copy the link in the...
I did, but I got the password wrong. You guys had a different one.
No, it's the one that I just sent, penis bitch, all lowercase. Oh, I just left the game!
What?
Oh, you're gay.
Wait, what just happened?
Dang it.
So we get our cards back.
Yeah.
In its new tourism campaign, Detroit proudly proclaims that it has finally eliminated.
I gotta replay the card. It just
at least I got my card back.
Hey, tax.
Oh, you just noticed tax.
Oh, this works for Detroit.
So does mine doing.
Taxi penis.
You gotta think of what Detroit is.
I'm going to throw this card out there again because I don't want
it. God damn it.
In its new tourism campaign, Detroit proudly proclaims that it has finally eliminated racism.
Oh, that will never happen.
That will never happen, yeah. Eliminated these nuts.
Unless.
That's sad. Eliminated Jufros and eliminated the hustle.
The hustle.
I love that three of these came back.
Yeah, right.
Yes,
you're
right.
They're like cards that we don't need.
No, these nuts can be used for a lot.
No.
Yeah. Well, Drew. Oh,
not the hustle.
The hustle.
Of course, the nerdy Sabian wouldn't care about the hustle.
Why did I get this one again?
Because you're beautiful. All
right.
I got the perfect thing for this.
Someone read it.
Oh no, wait a minute, I didn't get this one, I mean a different one, never mind. I didn't get...
What? Oh yeah, it was someone to...
This completely is like, yeah, but...
For you, Philip.
Yes.
For you...
Yes.
Yeah!
I was just about just saying...
Johnny's, I wonder if that's copywritten, I don't know.
Yeah, no.
Finally finishing off Indians, Gandhi.
I don't think that's what he did.
I can contest. I don't. I know history.
I have a debate.
I have a rebuttal.
Yeah, you do.
PNAs.
You have rebuts.
You know, I'm gonna sit at like 8 points forever.
It's good enough for sharks.
That's good. We keep the game going longer.
Like, I bet you I could go out and smoke a cigarette and I'd still be at 8 points in the lead.
Nine.
There we go.
The
Alright, now I think I actually am.
This is your captain speaking. Fasten your seatbelts and prepare for.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stop and wait in this pose.
You're posing.
We're posing.
Pose.
This let it happen, Philip.
Oh wait, yeah, you're face camming, right?
Yes.
I don't know, I see you then.
Face camming.
I can't use it on Skype at the same time.
Face calming? Your face coming? You're coming on your face?
Yes.
No.
Phil, pick something.
It's where your nose.
Close your mouth.
Captain speaking, fasten your seatbelts and prepare for the Care Bear stare. Cheers, Nickelback, unfathomable stupidity, being marginalized.
It's racist.
I don't like any of these. Let's be honest. On an airplane, Nickelback is probably there.
Oh my god, you got point.
My goal is to beat Anthony.
Brilliant.
Set your standards high, dude. Right.
Blank. That's how I want to die.
Yes.
This is how most people want to die.
I think that's how a lot of people want to die.
Fury poops. That's how I want to die.
Fiery, not fury.
No, fiery.
Fiery, fury, fury, fiery.
Fiery poops.
That's another English.
Involving a labyrinth.
Labyrinthian.
Labyrinth.
Okay.
Labyrinthian.
Labyrinthian.
Labyrinthine.
Being popular and good at sports and a vagina that leads to another dimension. It's between them titties and a vagina that leads.
Them titties.
So I'm going to have to choose them titties.
Not the hell yeah.
I definitely want to die by them titties.
Sex comes and then gets a nice card. Damn it.
Not your not evolving a labyrinthine vagina.
Listen,
all right, Phil.
Want to get involved with blank? I won't stop you. Just steer clear of blank. Now watch me whip.
No.
Whip.
Quip.
Quap. Watch me.
Watch me gump.
The quip.
Now watch me, Gen Egg.
Jenny!
Jenny!
Listen, son.
If
you want to get involved with all the poop inside of my body, I won't stop you. Just steer clear of disco fever.
Those are related.
If you want to get involved with eating an entire snowman, I won't stop you. You're clear of getting really worried about global warming for a few seconds.
That's basically global warming's concern.
Do you understand how much pee that would be if you ate an entire snowman?
Well, it depends on the size of the snowman.
Yeah, it could just be a tiny one.
Well, no. If you're making a snowman, you gotta make that shit big. You gotta put
hurry before the round automatically skips.
If you want to get involved with treasures beyond the wireless dreams.
Wireless
dreams, yeah. Stupid.
Another English being murdered tick for us.
I should make a marker.
I am.
Like, here's. Okay, you know what? I'm probably going to do the snowman.
No, you didn't see taking down Santa with a surface-to-air missile and dying alone and in pain? Just
let him win. Good job, Philip. Good job.
I won.
He didn't even beat the whole cars that round.
Come on. Good job, Philip.
I'm done.
That's why you had no points, Philip. That's why you had no points.
This is why I win at life.
This is why Philip has no points.
This is why your mom hates you.
Well, here. I'll leave the game. I'm going to click the...